Hi everybody, this is Sandra and today I am in the birthing cave, the womb cave here in Sedona, and just look at this beauty. Can you see it? It's really a replica of the female womb. It is the female anatomy just presenting itself in nature, just showing itself, its beauty, its power, its force. And there's even, I'm not sure if you can see it, there's this little womb area. And it's so powerful being here, and we're all alone here. Nature's so abundant, so wonderful. And I'm gonna show you the whole view that you have here in the womb cave, in the birthing cave here in Sedona. And even when you look out of the womb cave, you will see that there's a female and a male silhouette, which for me represents the masculine and feminine energy, the union that we have inside ourselves. Come visit me in Sedona and I'll take you to this beautiful place. Welcome. This is a guided meditation to connect to the infinite womb of creation. Make sure you're sitting down in a comfortable position and close your eyes. Inhale deeply and on the exhale, letting go of any distracting thought formations that might arise. Focus on breathing natural, and if any tension comes up, deep breath in, and on the exhale, breathe it out, let it go. Now focus on your heart center and breathe in deeply, exhaling any feelings of tension or anxiety. Just breathe it out, let it go. Focus on your heart center and inhale deeply. With every breath you take, you fill your heart with the high frequency of this white light. Exhale any feelings of wrongdoing. Breathe it out. Inviting in love and gratitude. With every breath you take, you invite more love, more gratitude into your heart. Exhale anything that no longer serves you. Now breathe in pure white light. And visualize yourself to be in the center of your heart. See, know, and feel.
your whole being surrounded by this pure white light, a bubble of energy for you to move around in. By the power of your imagination, intention, and attention, you use this bubble of energy like an elevator going down, deep down into the heart of Mother Earth, deep down into the womb of the Divine Mother. See, know, and feel yourself floating in the womb, in the warm, liquid, nourishing belly of the Divine Mother. Know that everything is taken care of. You are fully supported, free to move, free to be yourself. Become aware of the vastness and make a deep connection with the womb of Mother Earth. Now take a closer look and see that this beautiful womb space is part of the infinite womb of creation, the great cosmic womb. Feel the connection to the earth as you look and see the stars. And know that you are part of them. You are part of the stars and infinite creation. And you are firmly grounded in the belly of Mother Earth, floating in the warm, liquid, nourishing belly. Divine Mother. Feel that connection to the earth. Know and feel that going higher also means that you are going deeper within, deep into the infinite womb of creation, touching the stars in the cosmos. Of creation and healing, and see yourself surrounded by four energy bubbles, four circles that will help build a strong auric field around you. By the power of your imagination, intention, and attention, you fortify and magnify these energy orbs around you every time you invoke them. Circle of love. Circle of light, circle of protection, circle of reflection. Inhale the circle of love, and when you exhale, feel the circle of love expanding around you. Inhale the circle of light. And on the exhale, you feel the circle of light expanding around you. Inhale the circle of protection. And on the exhale, you feel the circle of protection expanding around you. Inhale the circle of reflection. Exhale and feel the circle of reflection expanding around you. last time. Inhale this expansive, healing energy deep into every cell of your body and the energy surrounding it. By the power of your intention and attention, now move back into your heart center. Feel the expansion in your heart. Feel the love and gratitude for yourself and all living beings. Yourself expanding from your heart center and slowly become aware again of your whole physical body. And when you feel ready, in your own time, open your eyes. Open your eyes knowing that you can tap into this womb energy at any time using your imagination, intention, and attention to access the womb of infinite creation.